like many other African church leaders, grew up in an impoverished community. My father was imprisoned on Robben Island for most of my childhood. My mother had to support a family of five. I was religious yet knew very little of the gospel. I was introduced to attend a satellite class in KwaZakhele by a friend. I realized the Lord's calling upon my life. Diligently and with determination, I attended classes. After 2 years of intensive study, I was ready to give account of all my practical and academic learning. Mature so much in knowledge, skills, and application of scripture. I have learned to study and interpret the Bible in context. I have learned with others in a small group environment to contextualize the biblical message. I am confident to step out as a devoted church leader and mentor in my own community. Currently, I am facilitating several satellites in my own community. I am involved in my own church as a pastor and leader. I am involved in several community development initiatives.
There are around 17 million members in the traditional African churches in South Africa. 95% of these leaders have had no or very little church leadership or ministry training. Traditional residential Bible schools are struggling to exist due to financial and logistical constraints. A paradigm shift is required in a multicultural and multicontextual environment. SS Contextual College provides just that. The vision of SS Contextual College is to become the preferred educational institution for transforming previously disadvantaged local communities through contextual community-centered leadership skills development. The mission of SS Contextual College is to become the preferred contextual leadership skills educational college in South Africa, more specifically in the Nelson Mandela Metropole and Eastern Cape, through focusing on the following. First, the educational training and skills development of local community leaders to serve as contextualized leaders and managers in various roles within their own communities. Secondly, to prepare graduates which will be mature enough to become educators within their own respective contextualized communities. Thirdly, the further empowerment of existing local community leaders through competency-based educational programs which focus on leadership and management. Fourthly, to serve as a support base for leaders from various subcultural groups to enhance their leadership skills development, their roles within the community through contextualized educational programs. Fifthly, to play an important part in transforming local communities through intensive interaction, counseling, and support of the core family structures, especially within broken families, single parents, and socially underdeveloped family structures. Sixthly, to support academic local leaders to write and produce educationally acceptable study material, scientific studies, articles, and reports on contextual and contextualized dynamics and changes within their own subcultures and broader cultural environment. To achieve its vision and accomplish the mission of SS Contextual College, a unique approach has been developed. Firstly, the learning center, which we call satellites, has been taken to the people. While there is a small administrative office in the city, classes are being conducted at various strategic venues in the townships. SS College currently has 6 venues where classes are being held. Each class has between 9 to 15 students. There are currently a total of 72 students attending the various classes. Academically qualified faculty serve as facilitators for the various classes. Sipiwe Kiti holds a bachelor's degree in theology and serves the predominantly Xhosa speaking community. Classes are conducted both in Xhosa and English. Colleen Francis also holds a bachelor's degree in theology and serves the Afrikaans and English speaking colored community. Paul Stoltz holds a PhD in theology, fulfills the management responsibilities of the institution, and visits the various satellite classes on a regular basis. The official study material has been developed by Nehemiah Bible Institute and is accredited by the University of Pretoria. SS Contextual College has an official agreement with Nehemiah Bible Institute to offer the courses independently from them. 2 certificates can be obtained: the certificate in Church Leadership Development, and secondly, the certificate in Ministry Development. Understanding the financial constraints in previously disadvantaged communities, SS Contextual College is providing affordable tuition. The total cost of a certificate course is 5,200 Rand. Students can pay their fees off over a period of 2 years, which means 220 Rand per month. Learning is taking place in small group settings. There are constant interaction and discussion between the students and the facilitator. This is the heart where contextual learning is taking place. It is here where the gospel message becomes integrated, where disciples are being formed.
Waarom het u besluit om hierdie kursus te doen? Ek het 'n intense begeerte gehad om my kennis aangaande God se woord en God te verbreed. Daarom het ek besluit om rond te kyk en te verneem. Ek was by 'n vorige bybelskool wat te ver van ons af is, toe ek hierdie enetjie gekry genaamd Sola Scriptura Bybelskool. Hier het ek my kennis verbreed, intens. Die kursus het my vertroue, selfvertroue verbeter en ook my geloof in Christus en in God, soveel so dat ek nou met vertroue kan praat, mense kan nader, met hulle gesels. Vooral as ek met my familie verkeer en ook by die kerk met verskillende persone praat, voel ek dat daar is 'n teenwoordigheid van die Heilige Gees, en dan lei die woord, die kennis van die Bybel wat ek by hierdie skool geleer het, my verder om dan vol selfvertroue dit oor te dra wat ek aan hulle moet oordra.
Igama lam ndingunomonde Vakalisa, ndinonyaka ndiqalele ukufunda apha esikolweni. Ndixeleka kumhlobo wonyana FM, isikhululo esikhulu kakhulu eMzantsi Afrika, ndenza inkqubo zokholo. Ndiye ndabona kunyanzelekile uba mandize esikolweni ndizokwandisa ulwazi lam njengamntu osuka kwiinkonzo zikamoya. Ndiye ndafuna into okokubana ndandise ulwazi lwam lunabe, kwenzela into okokubana umyalezo wam ungalungiseleli abantu beenkonzo zikamoya, ngoba njengoko sisasaza kwizigidi ngezigidi zabantu abasuka kwiintlobo ngeentlobo zamabandla, traditional churches, iwisile, irhabe nezinye. Bendifuna into okokubana ulwazi lam lungathi xa ndishumayela, ndishumayela ebantwini mhlawumbi abasuka kwiinkonzo zikamoya, kodwa ibe ngabantu abazawukhavarisha yonke inkolo yobuKristu apha eMzantsi Afrika. So ndincedakale kakhulu ngoba ndifunda iBhayibhile ngohlobo olwahlukileyo, nendlela endiwuzisa ngayo umyalezo wam wevangeli wahlukile ngenxa yezinto nezixhobo endizifumene apha ekhaya.